We have 8 minutes left, two for each one of you. So I want you to incorporate this question in your summary remarks. Comment on the social issues in Valdosta: drugs, guns, teen pregnancy, school dropouts. That's a lot. But in addition to that, I'll give you a closing statement, all within 2 minutes.
All within 2 minutes. Now I wish I was as strong. How would I have plenty to say? But as I said earlier, I've been here for 11 years, and when I initially came, I've seen a tremendous amount of changes in Valdosta. I've seen streets that were paved, become paved. I've seen sidewalks that were not there. They're there now. I don't see the drug activity and the open air sales that I saw when I initially came. I think that Valdosta has made progress, but I do think that we have a long way to go. I was at an economic summit this past Thursday, and the representative from the Community Development Authority was there. I pulled her aside after she had made her presentation, and she talked about all the businesses that were looking at Valdosta, but who have not come. I guess that means I got 30 seconds, but I had 1 minute, but have not come. But then I asked her how important was transportation to their plan and us attracting other businesses. And she indicated to me that it's very important. I think the transportation is an essential ingredient that we have to have. I'm not saying that at some point it will not cost us something, because it may cost us something. But in order to get what we need to better our community, I think we have to make that sacrifice. And I have 10 seconds? I have 20 seconds. Okay, well, I'm Ron Pierce, as I said earlier. I'm trustworthy, dependable, and honest, and I request that you cast your vote in my favor. Thank you.